What's up, ladies and gentlemen? Welcome to Ori and the Will of the Wisp. That intro was actually submitted by Ralph FN. I did a community post asking what I should say in the beginning because I really have nothing to say or knowing what to say. And that was his exact words to say, like, what I should do. If you like that or if you think it's cringy, which it probably is, but if you like that, then let me know and I'll keep doing it and I'll just use it for now on. But this is a game I've never heard of until just yesterday. My friend Ginovani recommended it to me because I was looking for a game to play because I had some troubles with some other recordings. He recommended this game to me and said it was an awesome game, so I'm taking his word for it and I'm going to try it. It's kind of different than what I usually try. I know it's a 2D style platformer game, but it's also 3D. It's kind of hard to explain. But from what I know, it's an amazing game. I've never seen a thing about it. I don't even know what it's about at all. This might be a bad recording. I might not even upload it. We'll see. I guess not really knowing much about the game, one thing I could do is just jump right into it. I mean, there's not really much else to say. Start a new world. Okay, so it's going to be kind of like one of those kind of games. Okay. I'll do normal mode, just because since I don't know much about the game, I don't want to do easy nor hard. So we'll just go normal mode and see how it goes. Let's say we got a cutscene. I'll do my best to stay quiet during the cutscenes. I kind of fail to do that sometimes. I'm using a controller because I heard a platformer game is best for a controller, so. Am I playing? Ooh! Okay. But yeah, so far this game looks absolutely beautiful. This is insane. I know this game is somewhat new. So, okay, so how do I, you can jump. That's all you can do. This is all the controls. But that 3D style and the lighting, this game looks absolutely crazy. Let's see what to do. Let's see where we're going. Can I climb? Yes. This game, like I'm saying, like, it's absolutely beautiful. What the hell are you? Whoa! No, come back. I need to see you more. No. Where'd you go? Wait, by the way, we shall always remember the day. What am I? Am I like a rabbit of some sort? I don't think so, but like, that's about all I could think of. I can look up! Oh, so when I look up, it moves the camera up so I can actually see more up top. That's really cool. When I go down, it's the same thing. Oh, that is actually, this game looks insane. This is beautiful. Okay, let's keep going. Is that a hammock? Hold on. Oh! I can like go to sleep. Tell me that's not adorable. What the fuck? Okay, let's just keep moving. Let's see if I can find that spider-looking thing. Or it's a granite long-leg-looking thing. I don't even know. When new life came to Nabil. Or Nibel. I was saying Nabil. So Nabil. I don't know. I feel like you gotta put like an accent on it. This game is so cool. Holy... Oh my gosh. This game is so like... I love the art style. This is some of my favorite types of games. It's so cool. Is that like my kid or something? Her name is Koo. Okay. Oh, is this like a flashback looking thing? I think it is. Just the way they disappeared. Aw. I love the lighting. The lighting, especially on my character, or Nabil, is so good. What is that thing? I can't put together what that thing is. He's friendly, so. Shit, I forgot I said I was gonna be quiet during the cutscenes. Oops. In my defense, I have a feeling he's evil. He looks evil. Okay, yep, that answered my question. No! Come back! No, he can't just... So they're just gonna give me a child and they're gonna get taken just like that. So is this gonna be one of those games where I have to like... I gotta go save somebody or something? Can I not go back up to where he went? No? Okay, I want to explore this way first. I want to look around. God, this game looks so good. Even everything you run past is interactive. That's insane. That's actually so cool. Okay, let's keep going. Let's go save my child, apparently. Koo, the owl. It's an owl, right? I think it's an owl. Oh, hello. Oh, they're teaching it to fly. Yo, I thought he just yoinked my child. Whoops. Okay, I feel bad now. Okay. I'm racist to whatever that thing is. No, I'm kidding. Oh gosh, spiders. I'm racist to spiders. Yep. Spider is a race. If you don't think it is, you're racist. Just saying. No, really, is it? I don't know. I'm just gonna stop talking about it. No, this is really, really cool though. It's like, is it showing the baby growing up or the owl growing up? Yeah, it is because they're trying to figure out what food he wants. So they're gonna get him bugs, I think. That's so cool.
Ew. No.
Oh my, I can't get over how good this game looks. It's insane. It's so awesome. This is gonna be such a fun series. Let me know if you like the series down below, because... And so far, I'm loving this. Like, I would love to play this whole game through. I might just play even if y'all don't like it, honestly. Not gonna lie. Oh, that's okay. Whatever. The sky called for her. Oh, it's a her. My bad. Ku is a her. I know that. Tell me this game doesn't look insane. Who made... Gummo and the Narrow heard it too. Okay, so who... I know that's them two, but who is... Who's who? Who's Gummo? I think Narrow is the tall thing, and Gummo is the bigger thing. Whatever they are. Oh, yeah. Go fly. No? Uh-oh. Is there something wrong with the wing? Yeah, there is. There's something wrong with that wing right there. Oh, gosh. So is that what this game's going to be about? I'm trying to guess. I feel like I've got to go find a way to help her wings grow. Well, not grow, but I guess fix. This game is so cool. So maybe I got to help the... I'm going. Can I not play with y'all? No, I can't jump over y'all. Okay. God, this game is so cool. Okay, where did we go? Nope, not there. Okay. Just keep moving this way, I guess. I guess we got to go find her, because I think she walked this way, I thought. Right? Yeah, she's right here. Okay, cool. Aw. She's just sitting out at the end of the dock. Oh, that's rude. Just the birds flying away, mocking him, her. Aw. That's actually so sad. What? No, why is this game actually making me sad? Stop. This game is beautiful. Jeez. The answer lay in the past. Or lie in the past. Am I going? Okay. So, oh, I'm assuming I gotta go. Okay. I honestly don't know what I'm looking for, but I'll go somewhere. Okay. Let's see. Not too sure what I'm going to do, honestly. Is there a quest thing? There's... Okay, I don't have a map. I gotta climb this. Oh, I bet. Hold on. Hey! Let's go! So it's gonna be the mother's... Her mother's final gift. Oh. Oh! Yo! Okay, that's cool. Can I, like, get on top of this now? No. That's... I like that. I like that mechanic a lot, actually. Whoa! Okay, the caves and, like, the inside of stuff looks amazing, too. What do I do? How do I get up there? Do I climb on the side and jump? Yup. Okay. I guess I gotta go up here, too. That's so cool. Oh, I found a chest. I didn't even click a button. It's just showing her tossing stuff out. Kuro's Feather. You've gained a new ability. While airborne, hold right trigger to glide freely or ride wind currents. That is... Wait, no. That's going to be really cool. No way. So that you're going to be able to find new abilities and stuff. So I'm guessing I got to go show Ku, right? I mean, that's the only thing else I can think to do because I can't go any farther left. Ku! I want to show you how good I can fly, even though you can't fly. That's going to be rude as hell. I think it's okay. Am I going to give it to Ku? Because I'm hiding. This is a roller coaster of emotions. This is a long cutscene. But I like long cutscenes because that actually like shows you and gets the game started and the story set for you and all that cool stuff. At least it makes it pretty interactive. That's kind of cool. I'm waking him up. Need a bigger hammock there, bud. The animation in this game is so good, too. Oh, they're gonna... Okay. They're gonna fix his wing for him. It's like, it's showing me stuff that's gonna be like added, but at the same time, it's not. Oh. Oh! No, that's so cool! So, is this how I'm gonna play the game? How do I glide? Can I not glide? Together on new wings. No, that is so awesome, actually. Oh, can I get up there? Hold on, let's see if I can get up there. Okay, no, because I can't climb no more. Great. Okay, I guess I'll just move this way. This guy was in within reach. I'm not doing anything. Whoa! Oh! Oh no, it didn't work. Never mind. Oh, it worked. That is so cool. It feels like I'm watching a movie right now. Just gonna sit back and enjoy it. I'll put a timestamp in the video, that way you don't have to watch all this. I'll make it where you can skip to the actual gameplay if you want. This is gonna be a pretty long video, I'm assuming. Okay, I'm sorry to say this again, but this game looks crazy good. It's shocking me by the second. This would actually be a really good movie idea too. Maybe even a short film. What is that? Was that bad? Am I gonna have to fix that? Nabelle is looking back at it like it's scary. I still can't figure out what I am though. Only thing that I know in this game is an owl. And geese, I guess. Whoa, really cool looking geese. Whoa! That's awesome. I'm flying in formation. Uh-oh. That's not good. Okay, so this is how the game gets started. Okay. Oh god. No! Oh, I got it. No, I don't. Sorry, that's not funny, but it's kind of funny to me. Then with the leaf. That was separated by the storm. Okay, this is awesome. Our story began. So that was the intro, right? I need to just stop guessing. Ooh, who are you? It was like a monkey mixed with a cat. Oh my, I'm sorry, this game looks so cool. Oh, I look tiny compared to everything. Holy. No, I'm sorry, but that was so adorable, whatever that was. I know y'all heard that. Oh my gosh. Oh, am I good to play? Oh, I am. Oh, I have stuff at the bottom now. What are those? I'm assuming one of those are my health, but I can't tell which one. I'm just gonna go this way. Ooh, what is that? How do I get to that? Is there a way right here? No? Do I like lift this somehow? Clicking every button? No? Okay. I'm gonna go left, because no one ever goes left. They always go right immediately. Immediately. So I'm gonna go left. Hello. Are you bad? Yep, you're bad. Oh, so the green's my health bar. Okay. I'll just jump over you then. Oh, rope. Okay. Ugh! Ooh, is that like one of those things from Zelda? The ones that like spit you up higher? No. Life orb. You find a life orb. Collect these to restore. Oh! So those are hearts. Cool. What's this way? Oh my god, that scared the living. Okay. Yeah, this is a horror game. Oh, there's an orb thing again. Can't get to that one? Can I climb here? No. What if I like... No. What if I went this way and went around? Smart boy. No, this way? No. Oh, now climb here? Okay, I got it. Oh, climb. Jump over the thorns. There we go. Onto the rope. And over here. Let's go. What is that? Lumipools and Inkwater Marsh. I'll go to Luma Pools, I guess. I mean, I do want the orb, so yeah, I'll go here. Hold RT to grab and move objects. Oh, damn, I'm strong. What is that? Life cell fragment. You find a life cell fragment. Collect one more to increase your maximum life. That's cool. What's further this way? What are you? Are you bad? Oh, you're bad! You're bad, right? Oh, yeah, you're very bad. Okay, I'm gone. See ya. No, I don't want to mess with that. I can't go that way. There's thorns. So I'll just go back this way. And I'll go to the right side now. Whatever that is. Oh, I almost fell. Okay. Let's go this way and see what the right side has for us. There's another one. Oh, I can go get that one. That one's easy. That one's just down here. Cool. What is that? Small spirit light container. Spirit light can be traded to friendly creatures for various items and upgrades. Oh, cool. So there's like a shop system where I can upgrade myself. That'd be cool. Oh, does that mean I can get weapons? That better mean I can get weapons. What's this? What's down here? Oh my god. That scared the living. Again. Stop. Get jump scares. Can I get past this? Oh. Oh, parkour master. Okay. What is that? Nope. Can't go past. Okay. Right side it is. Ooh, what are you? No. How do I get up to that? Oh, there's another thingy. What are you? Hold on. Is there a way to jump higher? Is there like a double jump system? No. Ha! Fuck. How do I get that? I want that. I don't know what that is. Whoa. Okay, look at the water when you run through it. Tell me that's not amazing. Okay. Hold down and press A to fall through platforms. Oh, okay, cool. Is there anything to the right? What is this? Oh, is that the heart thing again? Yeah. What is this? I want to know what that sign says. Oh, it's like a little lounge area kind of thing. Can I do anything here? No, I can't. Well, damn it. Okay, whatever. We'll go down then. I want to go down slowly because I don't know what's here. Ah! Okay, we're good. I don't know what that is. Ah, I'm sorry. Whatever. Fine, I'll go this way. Hello. I can grab a torch? What do I do with a torch? Do I got a light somewhere? Hold on. Move. Oh, hello. What is that? There's like dangling stuff. I want to play with it. That sounds wrong. Damn it. Insert keystone. Oh, I need it. So is there... Oh, I got to find keys. Or a key. Okay. Okay. Excuse me. Oh, gosh. Okay. No. But there's that thing again. Is that one of the keys? How do I... Do I like this? Oh! Yes, I do like it. Okay, cool. Oh! So I can attack stuff. Okay, hold on. What is that thingy? I want to beat something up. I can't go back up. Fuck. Let's see if I can attack thorns. No, I cannot. Okay. That seems about right. Who's this guy? Fucker! Oh! What did I just skip? Oh, I just skipped text on accident. Not even from Nyrin, are you? I visited most lands near and far, not seeing your kind anywhere. Come across any water, maybe? Nope. Well, whatever you are, I'm Talk. 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 These are some weird-ass names. A wanderer in these parts, the better parts of this. I'm taking shelter from that storm myself. You're thinking of going further, you'll have to get through that spirit gate over there. Great. Great. Yeah, here it is. You'll need two keystones. I happen to have one in my bag, and there's another in the cave to the west. But acquiring it is a job for someone more nimble than myself. What do you say? Yeah, let's do it! So to the west, that's left. Let's do it! So he said more nimble, so I'm assuming it's just going to be a bunch of parkour, right? Oh, I can attack stuff! Yeah! What's up? Yeah! Oh, spear... I already know. You told me this, stupid game. Okay, so I can attack stuff now. That's cool. So do I keep this forever? The foam thorns. Yeah, eat my ass. Oh! Okay, the thorns do a little bit of damage. Yeet! Nope, you can't make that. Ah, the thorns out there. More orbs. Energy orb. You found an energy orb. Collect these to restore Ori's energy. What do I use energy for? What is energy for? I don't know what energy even does. Okay, whatever. What is this? Oh, hello? Ooh, is this my first boss fight? Okay. Okay, bring it on. You can't... What's up, dog? Oh, what happened? Let's go. Ow, you hurt. You hurt bad. Damn. One more hit. That's all you got. Easiest boss fight of my life. Let's go. That was actually really cool. I think I'm going to leave it on a cliffhanger right here. yeah, this is a good stopping point for the first episode. I don't want to get too much. I want to be able to keep the videos entertaining and have the story in the video. So I don't want to do a lot of cutting and editing. So I don't want to do them too long. So I think this is a good stopping point. It's been about 20 minutes, I think. And I can maybe cut down the little parts of me pointlessly running around looking for stupid stuff. So I can probably bring it down to like maybe 17-ish minutes. Because I don't want it to be wasted content. So I think, yeah, I think I'm going to end it here.